There was traffic chaos this morning in Dundee after a bin lorry overturned on the city's Kingsway. The status of the driver is currently unknown. He has been taken to Ninewells Hospital, where he is understood to be receiving treatment for a shoulder injury. Eyewitnesses at the scene reported that he was unconscious when he was dragged from the overturned lorry just before 10 o'clock this morning. The eastbound carriageway of the Kingsway is currently closed, causing miles of tailbacks as traffic is diverted down Strathmartin Road. It's unclear at the moment exactly when the road will reopen, but as you can see behind me, city engineers are currently working to right the overturned lorry and hopefully open the road as quickly as possible.